We're expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. receive you at the end of this lap. Expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. All clear the garage, please. Cars ready to leave. to one lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty. At least another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute.
Track temperatures over previous years have shown this race to be a hot one. 2019's race recorded temperatures near the 50 degrees Celsius mark. After brief relationships with both Honda and Renault, McLaren opted to use power units supplied by Mercedes for the start.
back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Strategy. racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Rainfall expected. 5 minutes until rain. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Approaching the safety car, you're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. the conditions, we think there's rain coming pretty soon. Be careful. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, the safety car's coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane. For you in the MFD, so go and have a look. Understood, copy that. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1:54.3. Okay, clear. Okay, conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Next time you come in. Okay, conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Okay, you want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. At least another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there. Okay, dries seem like the best tyre for now. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 36.1 seconds. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind, 2.0 seconds. Now disable DOS. DOS is now disabled. Caution, caution. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice start. safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Situation, but I don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. So the rain's easing off a bit, but the track is still going to be wet for a while. Be careful. It's hard to say if inters or wets are better right now. And the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. and wets will probably have very similar pace at the moment. Might be worth thinking about putting a set of full wets on. We've seen a few teams change over already. Rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there, you're doing well. It's hard to say if Inter's or wet's the better right now. Okay, that's... us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Officials aren't looking to push for safety car right now, just be careful. rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. Okay, clear.
Okay, so my mic wasn't working all stream because OBS decided to reset my audio input device to default, which is this microphone, but it doesn't work for some reason. I actually have to set it manually. For some reason, it reset it. I don't know. So everything I've been saying over the past hour and 20 minutes, you guys wouldn't have heard. That's really stupid. Because I checked it like 15 minutes before I started streaming, and it was fine too. Like, fuck's sake. Oh, that's really annoying. Well. Now you guys can actually hear me. I'll have to redo my fucking intro and everything too. Fuck's sake. Brilliant. I'm so pissed. I hate how... Oh, fuck's sake. Why does it do that? Anyway. The last pit stop, I wanted to go to Wets, and it put me on Inters, and I was really mad. And Inters ended up being the right call. But now you can hear me. I'm actually going to do my proper outro. Race was good. P2 is quite nice. I'll gladly take a P2. That's an 18 point extension on my championship lead that puts me at a 35 point lead in the championship now, which I'm very, very happy with. There's probably a few things I will be getting reported for, but I don't think I should be getting penalized for any of them. One thing I might get penalized for, but I think I should be fine, hopefully. Even if I do get penalized and drop points, I don't care too much. I mean, my title rival's not driving today, and any points I get is an extension to my championship lead, so should be good. Beginning of the stream, I would have said that I am not expecting too much pace wise. My PB in qualifying was a 103.1. Timing of the rain and the quality was awful. First run was awful, invalidated second to last corner on the exit. Then the last run, rain came at the worst time possible. And once the rain started falling, grip just fell away. So the fact I got P4 with that, I'm very happy. But yeah, P2 in the race, 18 points, 35 point lead in the championship now. If I don't get penalized, that is. But, I mean... The fact that the fucking thing didn't work. I'm really pissed. I'm so pissed that I don't get why OBS, like, I checked 15 minutes before the stream. My microphone was working, everything was working fine. Nothing was wrong. And then I start streaming and OBS sets my input device, my audio input capture, my microphone, to default. And this microphone is my default microphone. But for some reason, when OBS has it set to default, it just doesn't work. Like, it doesn't read it for some reason. So I have to set it manually. And, that's what happens. So I haven't had it reset itself like that in quite a while, but it's really stupid and I hate it. Anyway, not bad. 18 point extension, leading the championship. Two races left. Two races left in the championship, have a 35 point lead. Put a little asterisk next to that because it might be less than that if I get penalized. I don't know what else. Been alright, felt okay. Car felt okay. Took a big risk with the setup. I pretty much did a dry setup with a couple clicks higher on the wings. Maybe, I think, like two, maybe three clicks higher on the wings. So it was pretty much a dry setup. Banking on the rain, coming extremely late and being very quick. And was there more than I wanted it to? But, I mean, it worked in the end. I had good pace in the rain regardless. So. My. Alexi, it was so bad. Qualifying, my first run I invalidated on the exit of the penultimate corner. And then when I started my second run, it started raining. So I had zero grip. So I ended up doing a 104.0. So that was bad. And then the race, I pretty much, there was rain for the race, second half. Pretty much did a dry setup, couple clicks higher on wings though, because it was majority dry. Ended up fine. I was second in the end, which was nice for my championship, because let me pull up the, I'm gonna see if I can pull up the spreadsheet. If I do that and then put my display on, I was leading by 17 points, and if I get Cook, I mean, it was all right. I could have won this race if I didn't get hit by Yannick on lap 32, I think. I mean, I'm expected to cook, though, although I'm in tier 8. But there's my OBS. Stunning. Yeah, I don't have a poll this season that shows how good my quality pace is. But yeah, I mean, 3 race wins, 2 second places. Missed Baku because I was sick. My title rival missing 3 races in a row helps, but tier 8 domination versus him. I mean, me and Gabrielle sort of dominating, yeah, but my title rival missing 3 races in a row. That's all I'll say. But yeah, I mean, WOR is so weird, because like, if I go to WOR tier 5, Ethan Devaney, oh, you're 4th on, look at tier 4, oh no, ML Cooking, oh my god, fucking hell. If you choke this title, you're an official fraud. Definitely. I should have a 35-point lead now, so. You missed 2 races, really? Oh, yeah. Yeah, missing 2 races is not ideal. But yeah, like, Ethan Devaney and Daniel's left, but Ethan and Daniel are both in my tier in PSGL. And they're three tiers above me in WOR. But Emil, if you somehow bottle, you won't, I know you won't bottle tier 4, but if you do somehow, that will be a Tottenham Hotspur level bottle. Jesus Christ. 42-point lead. Fair play. Yeah, I doubt you won't bottle. Emil, I know you good enough to know you won't bottle. Don't worry. P6. How many fucking points is P6? 8 point, yeah. Cause you'd win on countback. If you get a P6 and then Lucas Beissner wins the other. Yeah. If Lucas Beissner wins the last 2 and you get P6, you'd win on countback. Yeah, 5 for 5. Well, I am cooking slightly. I think I'm leading the Constructors Championship too, 26 points. Maybe 5 for, there's no points for fastest lap. I found that out at China. If I somehow, I am so washed on this game. Like, compared to last year, I am so washed at this game. If I win a championship in this game, I'm gonna be very happy. But my tier 100% over. Nah. Alu, that's unreal. That is unreal. Well, I mean, your teammate is in my PSGL tier as well. So. Oh, you have two poles as well. Nice. How many points off? Yeah, 115. Got one. What was your pole time? And cooked last lap. My PB is like a 103.1, I think. P5 to P1 last. Jesus Christ. Okay, yeah, you cooked slightly. Oh, it's Inters. Okay. I was watching your stream when that happened. Why am I asking? Emily, you had wet weather too? Did you, Emil, did you just have. Well, so. Oh, God. Yeah, my run when I did a 104.0, it started raining while I was starting my lap. Like, while I was going out of the last corner to start my lap, it started raining, and it was the worst timing possible, but yeah. Yeah, very, very unlucky. And I bottled my first lap big time, but oh well. You don't get points for pole position, it's not F1 esports, so I really couldn't care less. Quality is not my strong point. Pavelli race with. Bro, since when did Pavelli cook? Since when was he cooking? Like, hold on. Let me go to the 10C site, hold on. Quality overrated? Yeah. One today before my pen is removed. He's gonna get P2. Aw. Hey, he's still cooked though. P2 and tier 4, he's still cooked. I got two track limit warnings in the first three laps. And then I was just super cautious the rest of the damn race. But I love how this is still, they just haven't updated this. Yeah, that's not up. Yeah, definitely not. Like, half the people here on the driver's page on the 10C site, they just don't drive anymore. Shivering for the rest of the race. Yeah, I went off like four more times, and I lifted so much just to not get a 3 seconds. And not getting a penalty is what ended up getting me P2 as well. Because I finished P3 on track. Raul had finished ahead of me, but. I love how OBS, I don't know if you two were here for it, but OBS, when I started my stream, OBS reset my my audio input capture. And it set it to default. And for some reason, even though my microphone's my default audio device, it didn't work. Like, it doesn't work, so I have to actually set it manually. I didn't notice until I was actually done with the race, which is really stupid, but oh well. But yeah, like, 10C, they just, I don't know why, like, Arian hasn't updated this. Like, Bald's not there. I'm not there. Hendrick's not there. Leo's not there. Jack and Focuser are gone. I don't know about anyone else. Tony's gone, too. Straw's back in Tier B. But yeah, like, hold on. Season 4, I need to get to standings. I had 86 points. That gap is bigger than I thought. But yeah, I mean, P8, since I don't. Then control lost. Yeah. Isn't Tier A canceled already? Like, hasn't Tier A, like, been completed? I think Tier A has been completed, right? Yeah, it died. Yeah. Well, rest in peace. I don't compete there anymore. Obviously, you would know. But yeah, I just do PSGL and WOR. I don't do anything else. So not in a team or anything either. I've had a few offers, but yeah. Not really attractive ones. But tier 8 cooking. I mean, the gap from me to... Gino's leaving, I believe. I think Gino's left now. So 68 point gap to me and what is going to be P3 now is ridiculous. But yeah. I'll take it. P2. It's nice. I'm just praying I don't have like 4 reports against me because I was involved in a few collisions, I will admit. But, yeah. PSGL briefing is out. And it's at Brazil. Nice. Oh, I'm driving Brazil and this game is going to feel so weird. Because I did so many Brazil races on the 24 beta. Going back to 23 is going to feel so weird. Today felt so weird, but oh well. I'm not expecting my pace next game to be much better either, so that'll be fun. Oh well. Well, it was good fun. I'll take it. 35 point lead in the championship now. It looks like I don't have any reports against me yet, so I'm happy about that. 35 point lead with 2 races to go. I'll take it. Happy. PSGL Thursday, Brazil, gonna be weird driving that track again. Fact, Brazil's not even updated for F1 24 either. It's just annoying. It's been leaked that Spa's been scanned, but I don't know how truthful that is. I'm hoping Spa's scanned, because Jesus fuck, it kind of needs it. But, oh well. Peace.